Translational research is taking research discoveries from what we call the laboratory bench, but that could include not only what we typically think of as a laboratory where there are scientists doing biochemical research or molecular biology research, for example, but other forms of fundamental research. It could be in engineering, it could be in the social sciences, it could be in physics, and then asking important questions about human biology and human health and translating that research from the bench over to the clinical areas where we would have an opportunity to do clinical research studies, but also to design systems of care.
So the Penn State CTSI is an institute that's designed to decrease the time that it takes to go from discovery to clinical strategy. And it builds on the concept that scientific endeavor does better when there's collaboration and integration of different disciplines.
Because this is a Penn State award, it's not a State College award, it's not a Hershey award, it's a Penn State award, it helps us continue the process of consolidating our activity and working together with colleagues across Penn State in order to improve human health.
It's going to be able to bring together researchers who don't typically talk to one another, who can learn from one another around issues of health. It's going to bring together researchers with clinicians and with community members to help us all figure out what we need to do to make Americans healthier.
So we will support a number of people for up to 5 years of support per person so that they can learn the methods necessary to be able to help the community and to study clinical and translational research. We're also going to develop new programs, and we're going to support educational efforts that will allow students to develop dual degrees. So they will have a major and then perhaps a minor in clinical and translational research.
We know a lot about what it takes to live healthy lifestyles. What we're not so good at is getting Americans to behave in ways that will keep maintain their health. And I think what the CTSI will allow us to do is engage with communities, engage with the public, to find out from people on the ground what the barriers are to living healthy lifestyles and what scientists, what universities need to do to help promote human health.
We are one of the only academic health centers in the country that is located in a unique geographic area like this. Most academic health centers in the nation typically located in urban areas. So we have some unique opportunities as part of our community service mission, our community outreach mission, to focus on rural populations, to focus on underserved populations.
Those of us who are here now will not always be here. And it's our sacred responsibility to educate the next generation of physicians and biomedical scientists. The CTSA, the award, provides us with two brand new programs for training medical scientists and physician scientists for the future.
Receiving a grant like this is an opportunity to benefit not only science, not only patient care, not only community service, and to create new educational programs here, but to also be a real boost in the arm for our local and regional economy across central Pennsylvania. And that's terrific, and that's part of our mission.